Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today I am going to show a project on gas alerting sensor. It's also useful for a home to protect us from the gas leaks. I basically use a gas sensor, piezoelectric sensor and servo motor, Arduino. As usually, you know that I have already pre-built the circuit for you. As in next video, I will show how I will build the circuit. First, I'll go to explain the what is gas sensor. Gas sensor is nothing but a chemical electrostrip which was built by so many research by the scientists. See, you can see there are so many type of gas sensor. Here it is a structure of gas sensor. It's cleaning of gas sensor and it's how it's work. It has 6 pins, A pin, H pin, A pin, B pin, H pin and B pin. Here only the gases, these are the gases which are measured by the type of gas sensor and the gas which was measured by it. For this project, I know Tinkercad I am using just gas sensor, but in real life we have to use the MQ2 gas sensor which measure methane, butane and LPG smoke. Because our home gases are LPG, we have to use the MQ2. Based on which gas areas we are using, that gas sensors or gas type sensors are, we have to use. These are the applications of gas sensor. So I'm going to explain how I build the circuit. Here I taken the Arduino breadboard and I given VCC ground. I have taken the gas sensor and I common the A1 and A2 and H1 pin. These three I have common and connected to the VCC, means 5 volts power. And then I given H2 pin to the ground and I have connected resistor to the B2 pin and given to the ground, and from B1 I have taken the analog, because here it's analog. For piezoelectric sensor I have taken terminal, positive terminal, and connected to the resistor, and I given the input from the Arduino digital pin 12. And I connected the another terminal to the ground. For servo motor, you can see there are, as usual, it have ground and VCC. I taken the signal pin given to the 3. Basically, it's it guys. The circuit going to work. When it detected gas, it going to buzz the servo, buzz the piezoelectric sensor and rotate the servo motor, which is connected to the window in the kitchen area in homes. When gas is detected, piezoelectric sensor will give the buzz until the gas gone. If we are not there, then the servo motor will be connected to the window. It will open the window and the leakage gas will be go to the out of the room as you prefer. If the servo motor only decrease the less danger by sending gas to the out. There is also, if when we are not there, the buzzer will alert to the all the home. So guys, I'm showing the code how I built. See, I have taken the two variables, gas and servo. I have set the gas to read the analog pin A0 because I connected to the analog pin, and print the values of gas continuously, and I given a condition: when the gas value is greater than or equal to 100, then the piezoelectric will be give a buzz. Just a minute, guys. I think this 4 is not required. Just a minute, I'm going to remove it because I didn't use the fourth pin. Only the piezoelectric, the pin will be high, else it will be low. And one more value, I have set the servo motor and it read the value of digital pin D3 and print the servo motor value without new line. I have also given condition: if the gas value is greater than 100, then servo motor will rotate to the 90 degrees or else it will be in the 0 degrees. Okay guys, you can see here I have explained how the gas sensor will work. Now I am starting the simulation. As you can see, I will show in the serial monitor. Now the value is less than 100. See, it's a gas. It's 100, greater than 100. The buzzer will won't stop until it's less than 100. It's less than 100, and the servo motor will be continuously at zero until the gas is not there. See, the gas is not there. Servo motor also same, and the piezoelectric also didn't give any value. And it is there. See, and it's a gas leak protector in the house. So guys, we have more interest. You can built-in hardware by using the HQ2 type of gas sensor, because it only normally we use the LPG gas in house. That's it guys. Please subscribe to my channel and like the video and share this video so that it will reach it to the more lot of people, and also it will help to just certain it will also prevent a little to safe from gas house from gas leaks. And now I'm not saying that it will protect the entire house from gas leaks. I am saying just prevention is better now guys. It's also easier to build. Thank you guys. That's it. I'm signing out.